Hey guys, Trustable here, bringing you another part of Borderlands the pre-sequel. The last few parts we've pretty much been travelling, found a guy, helping this kid out, pretty much do all these tasks. Make sure to check the previous videos, and after this part I'm going to have a lie down. So yeah, because I've been doing the last few parts in a row. But yeah guys, pretty much we've got to go in there, so let's continue off from where we started. Eat this. And this. Folks, so, I'm getting a lot of moonstone from this as well. We are getting a lot of moonstone. Yeah, this is where we're getting moonstone. That's good. This is awesome. Moonstone. It's going to be like three more than we're good. I will keep collecting as I can, regardless of what situation I'm in. Mainly because, like, you know, Moonstone is the bomb. I think we can all agree that. Like, Moonstone is, like, the pre-sequel version of Iridium. But I do hope they have alien guns, so that'll be sick.
Lovely bubbly! Now, you ain't afraid of heights, are you?
My stair climbing wheel also comes with a free program upgrade that wipes me clean of vertigo, so no.
Try looking up top for the valve.
What? Oh my god, I'm just like outside. Oh. That was cool. More moonstone. One more and then we'll should have enough. We do find one. I mean there probably will be more of those sort of chests lying around. Like that might be just a special one, but I'm not really sure.
Round two. You asked for it.
After that last lot of losers, you better send someone a bit harder.
Good point. Just send down Moonstone's paint to crawl in a vault and to meet the dust.
Was already on it.
Much as I enjoy your witty tricks.
Seriously, they're going out. Guy's staying is an idiot, but she actually did something bad. I know everyone's an asshole in this game, but you know, she doesn't look bad, she'd be better. Big battle! See what we got.
What have I paid you for? Crash the Vault Hunter!
Oh. Okay, didn't need that. Let's go up here then. A chest, that's awesome. Nothing else. And then all hidden secret things that takes a piss. You know. I actually think this is where we were before. I think, were we? No, nothing's better. Okay. So we need to get up there. Ah, okay, okay. I think I know how we get up there. Oh, I wish I had a grenade right now. I'm doing like quick scope, I'm not really a fan of that sort of thing, but like I'm trying, it's the only way I can aim a bit better in this sort of game, like it doesn't work for anything, so just to kind of put that out there. Oh, before I even go up, let's have a look. Anything in here? Oh! That's another chest, I didn't even realise. Okay, that. You know what? Let's have a look at the gun, current shotguns and stuff I got. You know what? This is better. What I've got in my hand is even better. Showdown now. Hopefully. I've been waiting for the last few parts now, just to kind of have this big fight, so ready, set. Oh, wait, hang on. Before you jump down, if it's going to be where I think it is, then we're going to do it like this. Sorry, I just had to check. We'll do it like this, since obviously it's easier for me. But you guys don't have to do what I did, because, you know, you guys can just do this. Or you guys could just go down there and fight, you know, do what, don't be scaredy cat like me. But no, I'm not trying to cheat or anything, I promise you, it's just easier in a sense, because I kind of want to try and get to where we need to be. And saying that though, if they didn't want you using this path, it wouldn't be here. Like, why would they have this path here if you weren't allowed to use it? Obviously, we've got a snipe because there's enemies.
Is that what people look like inside?
Yes, quite crap, thank you.
Why do I feel radioactive? Wow! I hit him! Ammo reserves are spent!
Okay, no ammo. Anything else, so where is it? There we go. Yeah, we got enough now to open a chest. If that's what all the chests are normally are anyway. So I'm not sure if every single chest is 41. Pardon me. That was weird. I don't know if... Can we come from down here? No, I guess not. Actually, yes we can. Alright, let's just sell the... This is what we need to sell. Still don't understand how, compared to that, that's not the best, but, you know, oh wow. Anyway, we've done what we need to do. Okay, it's just a sign, not like a machine. And we emptied our inventory before, no, but...
I still have my tea!
Oh, what's this? I'm assuming there's something down here, so hey! No. That was just weird. Anyway, let's go this way. Oh no, no, we have to go from here, my bad. Can we? No, 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 we have to go. Oh, there's still enemies. Breathing badass rank. No.
My robotic
flash. I just killed him with a stomp. Oh, he's already dead, okay. Let's go in here. Yep, this is where we need to be, no problem. It's taking so long, now please allow me. I bet we'll probably not go over 5, but it'll be like a brand new building that we have to be in. And then we'll fight. But that's what it's gonna be. Let's try again.
The lake should be safe now. Let's get to the Drakensberg so you can find that AI you need.
You know you got no chance, Falk Hunter. I got an army and you got a precocious little asshole. Drakensberg is mine, not yours. You can pour as many liquid fires into the ground as you want. It won't get you a single step closer to my domain.
Okay, he's strong. I think we're going to have to use this.
Mini trap, reveal your assignment.
Flight bomb, go. This guy's strong. Whoa, I'm falling back. Where is he?
My assets.
Oh shit! This is bad. I gotta move. No, sniper rifle isn't the best for this. It's good, but not this sort of creature. I need to. I've gotta try and hold out. They're critical. At least we get some sort of fight, am I right? Oh, whoa. Oh, brilliant. Leave that guy alive, because if we need... If I need to, we need a shield. I am annoyed about that. I hate that sort of fail. That wasn't fair. I didn't even see that. Oh, where are we? Couldn't they have at least spawn me? Actually, you know what? I can't complain as much because we are technically more closer to it. Oh well, let's try again. I'm not going to snipe because that'll be a kind of a noobish tactic. I want to fight down there since that was where I was. Oh, this house back up. Come on. We'll leave that guy alive. Okay, let's go and use this then. I'm gonna need my ability. I don't know if this is the best one, but you know what, let's go. Actually, this does damage, let's try. I'm leaving this Craig in a- oh. I'm leaving that Craig alive. Thanks to the psycho ability, that's just managed to help me. I don't want to hurt them, that's the thing. I'm leaving them alive because I need them as a way to get back to the game, because I can see them getting knocked. Should have to worry about being knocked and something like that. I'll be able to use my ability again in a minute, so I hope they'll give me like a good ability. And I hope it'll give me something good soon. Please give me an ally or something. Yes, come on. Whoa, what the hell? I get his mobility again, that was fast. Blight bot, go! The evil blight bot. He deserved to die. Oh, there's another one. Oh shit, this is bad. Come on. What's here? Not important. Greenstone, yes, important. It's over here. Yes, moonstone cluster, yeah, very important. Oh my bad. Oh, that's how they're spawning. They're basically that big thing. It's pretty much like a little Russian doll thing, isn't it? That's how they're working, okay. That's how you little bastards are working. Not so big now, are you? You know what? I've actually done alright. Enough of the fighting. Let's just get up to where we need to go. Am I right? Yeah, let's get up here. Oh, okay. You know, I think this will be a good time in the episode since we're going to be going to a new area. If you guys have enjoyed this episode, you know, maybe like and subscribe. As of now, I'm gonna go and relax and try and edit this video. So I'll see